Hello again, and I am John, a Danish YouTuber from Denmark. And have a good Friday evening and a good weekend. I was just watching one of the records today, and I think I will take this PGYTECH cage out again. Yes, the good things about this one is you can open this one when you have the cage on, but when you're outside in the rain, of course, that will be open too. Yes, I think I'll not use this cage for now, so I think I'll just take it on. So this video is nothing about anything important. Yes, I just think I will keep it. I like this Telsin selfie stick, that's very good. But I think I'll just take it on because I'm not planning to. This one is for in the daylight. I'm not planning to use this, so I should have this. And there's just another that can go, if I put this in my pocket, it can go inside my pocket. And this one I don't need. I will not walk around with this very big microphone. That looks kind of stupid, so yes, just take it all off. And it has to be like that, so every time. Yes, every time I need to change, oops, I have to close. Every time I need to close, change the micro SD card, I have to get it out. It has to be like that, and we have to take this out. And but now I have this PGYTECH. I have the cage, but there should be some kind of screen protection you can buy and put it somehow. I need to buy that later. I have buy enough. Yes, I was thinking about because you can turn it two directions. This is a default V-lock cage for the DJI Osmo. I use it like it is. I was thinking about if there's any different if I put it like this and this. No, I don't think so. Yes, just put it back. Yes. Should we make a small video? We could do that, yes. And I don't like to use the front screen, I don't like to use. Let's record something. Oh, I have to remember it needs to lock it. Yes, I have to need to lock this so it's not getting out. Hello again, I'm John, a Danish YouTuber from Denmark. And I'm just recording another video. I have put my default, the DJI cage on. I took this PGYTECH, I took this cage off. Because I'm not planning to use the LED light on this. If I need some light with this, I can have a small flashlight in my pocket. And I don't plan to walk around with this big, let's put it back. No, I'm not planning to walk around with a big external microphone. This, yes, I don't like to put everything on again. Yes, but I have this cage now, and but I'm not. I'm back to what I have here, and this is my Sony. Say hello to Sony, my old Sony camcorder. Yes, this video is I put my DJI Osmo Action cage back on. No, I think I not use the. I will not use the PGYTECH vlog case. This the video will have this title. It's have a good Friday. It's 7 p.m. and I was thinking about in 15 minutes it's 7 p.m. Yes, this is much better. I not need a big external microphone. The external microphone will be good for camcorder like the Sony and my Canon. But it don't have a plug for that. That's all expensive camcorders. Yes, this Sony camcorder will be very good with this Rode video this microphone. But this cheap camcorders that don't have a plug for external mic need to be a lot more expensive. So actually, I will need to buy camcorders second hand that could have some mic, but that's a lot more money. That's many $100. Yes, I just keep it this cage as the default, and every time I need to take my SD card out, I need to go to do it. Take it off. Yes, I not walk around in the street like this one, but of course I use it inside my home. I need to put it down on the table always. So I was thinking I did buy this flute or this baguette, I don't know how you say in English. Yes, you buy this in the bakery called flute or baguette or something, I think. I just spent money to buy this. I don't know how high or low this should be. Of course, I could turn the screen. Oh, that's very funny. No, the screen was upside down, but now it turned. Yes, we can see the table. Actually, it has to be a bit low. This Sony, because the lens is not very wide. Yes, I think I will make myself a sandwich. I have some very good ham. I will and cheese. Some ham from Italy or Portugal. So I'm not eating any hot dinner tonight because I have a lot of bread left. I'll buy this for like $6, so I have that for tomorrow. Yes, but I got a shower today and I got a shaving, and I was outside a bit. I have been shopping a little bit. Now I will just relax the whole weekend and watch Netflix and watch a bit YouTube. And I think I should try. I have some tires. I have some new tires for my mountain bike I need to get on with a Kevlar, so it's not getting flat so easy. Yes, this is the tires. I can use Osmo. This is the tires I need to get on. On my mountain bike, I need to do that. Take my mountain bike up in my living room, but I have a large tent. And I've just been in the shower not long, so I have to close this and close this door. And we can show the tires on my Sony. Yes, that's the tires for my mountain bike. I need to get it on. It's called some Swalbe or something. That's good quality. It has some Kevlar, so you're not getting flat tubes. Yes, but I think that will be probably the final video for today. Oh, it's 7 p.m. so I think that's just fine. I just record one or two videos in English every day, because there will be really many videos on 100 days. There will be 200 videos. That will be very fine. I don't need to record 5 videos every day, so I can always record something when I'm when I'm eating some food, or and like to say have a good weekend. So, but not much will happen in my life, a long time, but I should go and exercise on my bicycle, and I could record that on video. So I really need to put these tires on, because this Osmo Action camera can be on my bicycle. So I can use that to record when I'm exercise on my mountain bike, like a drive into Copenhagen, the capital of Copenhagen.